I'm on fire!
Wow, this is quite a drill factory.
Just look at the size of this place.
All these gadgets and spinning thingies.
Just think of the work that went into building it. I'm impressed. I mean, you still need to destroy it, but still, it's very impressive.
Reminds me of me. Boom!
Glad to see you. We both have forced to work here by this terrible drill machine.
And what's worse is, he sings.
That awful singing drill machine by shutting off these crushers, but they don't actually shut off. So be careful.
Aboard this here drilling rig to win a little money off the molekin suckers, but you'll do just fine. Splendid. I look forward to beating ye.
Inhuman shield. Archean Ultra. Inhuman Shield. Archean Jouster. Boulder Bowler. Archean Jouster. D-Riveter. Archean Jouster. D-Riveter. You win. Stone collected.
You beat me, landlubber. If I may dust off an old chestnut, yar!
What's the bamboo gonna do?
Hey, buddy. Looking to take down a certain drill singer? Well, jump to that rotating platform and get yourself a powerful new hat.
Whee! Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Drill tried to excavate this particular plot of land, but they couldn't do it. Something about the ground here is enchanted, I guess. Some say it's because of the half that lies inside.
Come rain or shine.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Hoppy-roo!
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
You'll need to activate these moving blocks. Controls are in the room below.
Thinks he's so great. Well, I'm twice the singer that he is. Anyway, press those buttons to get that rotating platform to line up.
Hoppy-roo!
Doozy!
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Activate those blocks, just hit that button over there.
Super Spring!
Stocking up before a big battle? A fine idea indeed. Pick any item you wish to purchase.
Shine.
Any item you wish to purchase.
Sizzle.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone. One of Chaos's first attempts to take over the world did not involve force at all. He simply built statues of himself and placed them throughout Skylands. He figured if he placed enough, people would just assume he was ruler. The trolls, however, found a completely different use for these statues, covering up secret teleporters.
We sure owe you one for going after that awful drill. Least I can do is tell you to ride those piston platforms, hit the buttons on each side, and collect a little prize.
Thank you.
way! I'm on fire!
Get to the city of Arcus.
Easy, fool! I have a new plan. Something so deceptively simple, yet cunningly ingenious, that even you can't bungle it. Observe my superior strategic mind at work. Robot, how do we get into the lost city of Arcus?
I'm so glad you asked, Emperor Chaos. There is a secret entrance into the city. Naturally, I will take you there if it pleases you.
Oh, it does.
Ha 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 ha!
up the drill bought us some time, but Chaos will eventually find another way to that lost city of Arcus.
Oh, great. We don't even know where it is. We're doomed.
Not necessarily. We can still beat him there.
How'd you figure on doing that? Magic?
Actually, yeah. One of the Molkin workers told me about some mystic oracle that lives near his village that will answer any question you ask. So if we can find him, he might be able to tell us how to get to Arcus.
Oh, Callie, you have done it again. But what should we ask him when we find him?
Well, hello, hello. Care to do a little shopping? Excellent. Let's just see what items I have for you today.
Well, according to Callie's mole friend, here's where we'll find that oracle. If you believe in that stuff. You ready to head down? Excellent. I can't wait to meet this oracle. Sure, he's heard a lot about me.